I wish I was a shark, so I'd never know what it would feel like to start. Knowing there was motion once before. I wish I was a shark, so I'd never know what it would feel like to start. Knowing there is motion once before. Oh, how I wish I'd never found you in the cold.
Pills are on the side, dicks are on the floor, ready for you.
How's your shift?
Yeah, same old.
Johnny's as much of a dick yesterday as he was today.
You could say that. He's still mad at me for leaving early when he was cashing out the other night. I mean, as if I'm going to stay an hour later after closing without getting paid.
Yeah, that's about right.
Nah, fuck that. I ain't getting trapped in that job.
We'll find something.
What if I already have?
What?
I've got a job. Just stick with this store assistant thing for a little while longer and we'll be out of it.
This isn't legal, is it? No. Yeah, not again.
Tom, stick with me.
I've got to go see how my mum's getting on now.
Mate, you don't have to go anywhere.
I'm not in there, not like my dad. Okay.
All it is computers. We set up a simple phishing scam and no one will know it's us. Easy.
Maybe.
What? There's one right answer here, Tom. This needs both of us. Or we can settle this another way.
Okay.
Huh?
Okay.
Good lad.
Doing?
Mate, I was just looking. Sorry.
Find anything useful?
No.
Nah, neither have I. Let me know if you do. Perhaps we could go halves or something.
What are you doing here?
Living. Is that a problem? Over here I eat and sleep. And over there I shit and piss.
But I haven't seen you before.
You own this field, do you?
No. Someone does.
Well, until either he or she shows up, I don't have a problem, do I? And so, sorry, I didn't catch your name.
Tom.
And so, Tom, what have you been up to recently to see you standing there then?
Is it mine? Is it mine? Is it
mine? Oh, for God's sake.
Okay. Maybe another question. What's with the letter?
What deal is it to you?
What deal is it to you that you're still standing there? But, as a gracious host, I thought I should get to know my guest. Usually, most normal folk, when they see a tent and a fire in the middle of the field, they stay well clear of it. But you, not only do you come, but you even stay after seeing this face. I'm a lonely old man, Tom. Any new information you can give to keep this brain ticking over, more than welcome. Whatever you say is safe with me. But I'm not forcing you, of course. Company's welcome.
Dear Ed, firstly, I would like to start by telling you how devastated we all are. Tom seems strong and he is managing everything for now. Time heals all wounds though, surely. I really hope one day Tom can follow my lead and start sending letters to you as well. Although I feel he's not quite ready yet. But he's keeping us afloat, that's the main thing. Making me meals and taking care of me. He really enjoys his homemade dinners. You would be so proud of him. I hope your place is nice and they are keeping you well. Are your roommates okay? I pray that they are not letting you get too bored. What activities are you doing? All in all, I'm sure they made a mistake. It can't be too long before they realize it and send you back to us. We are eagerly awaiting that day. And we'll be thinking of you every day. Till then. Tom is still adjusting and we'll be taking care of everything in the meantime. A letter back from you is the light we desperately need. All in good time though, and I am sure we won't have to wait too long. See you shortly. S.
How long you been posting these letters then?
2 years.
And that's how long he's been in prison. I see.
So I didn't appear then. Now what happened to you sounded up like this? No offence.
I'm myself right now, I've never been happier. I don't associate myself with what I was or what I had, if you don't mind.
What if I do?
What's in you, boy?
I've told you something.
Well, believe it or not, I once had a job, a house. I was a caretaker. I got tired of taking care of things. So I ditched it all and turned into what you see here. Tired of taking out the trash, burning the junk. Let me guess. Father hasn't replied once. Had any idea what my mum is going through?
Let me guess. Your father, who's in prison and has it all the time in the world, hasn't replied once.
So she's got left.
By all means, let your mother keep writing these letters. But it matters to you that they're posted. You know why?
No.
It seems to me that your mother's not the only one who's hanging on to something rather hopeless. No offence.
None taken.
Take it from me, Tom. Few things you have. And the few people you're accountable for.
Clem's got me a job, man. There's something little on the side. There could be some real money in it. Let's see where I end up though, I guess. For a campfire. Walking home. In the field over the road. No one ever.
Do you know anything about that?
Make sure the email looks professional enough so people actually fall for it. Then use this. The fishing kit should be on it already.
Are you giving this to me?
Yeah.
Look.
It's so it can't get traced. Plug in the USB, download the file, and it'll be good to send out.
No. But if this gets reported, the email will be traced back to my computer. This was your idea.
Look. Just don't mention my name to the feds. Tell me how it goes.
See you, babe.
weed in that. They got petrol in that.
Something like that.
You're mad.
I was going to ask your name just then. But I realise that you probably don't want to be associated with it.
So, just thank you.
Yeah.